Sounds good, Tab. New this morning, a woman was knocked unconscious after a wreck near 66th and Memorial. Police say a car hit a truck, then swerved off the road and dropped into a 10-foot ditch. The woman who was driving the car was transported to the hospital. Police are investigating the crash this morning.